Good morning, students. Class 9, those are advanced students. Exercise 4.2. 2-1. First question, find the product of x plus a into x plus 3 into x plus 5a. X plus a, x plus 3a into x plus 5a. Using identity, find the product. X plus a into x plus b into x plus 3. What is the formula? X plus a into x plus b into x plus 3. X cube plus a plus b plus c into x square plus ab plus bc plus ca into x plus abc. Then we can write according to this formula, x cube plus a plus b plus c, that is a plus b plus 5a into x square plus ab. A, B, B, C, C, A, A, B, that is A into 3A, B, C, 3A into 5A, plus C, A, 5A into A, into X, plus A, B, C, A, B, C, that is into 3A into 5A. You can do X cube plus 9ax squared plus 3s squared plus 15s squared plus 5s squared into x plus 3 to the 15 a power 3. X cube plus 9ax squared plus 1523s squared x plus 15 a power 3. That is question number 1. That is the answer. X cube plus 9ax squared plus 23a S square x plus 15 a cube. Next question. Find the product of 2, 2. Find the product of x plus 1 into x plus 2 into x plus 3. Then you can write x cube plus 1 plus 2 plus 3 into x square. That is a plus b plus c into x square plus ab. 1 into 2 bc. 2 into 3 plus ca. 3 into 1. Into x plus abc, 1 into 2 into 3. Then x cube plus 6x squared plus 2 plus 6 plus 3 into x plus 3 to the 6. Then x cube plus 6x squared plus 11x plus 6. That is question number 2. Next question. Question number 2-3. Find the product of x minus c into x minus d into x plus k. Then we can write x cube plus a plus b plus c. A plus b plus c into x square plus ab. Then we can write minus c into minus d plus bc minus d into k plus k into minus c into x plus abc. A, B, C. Now we can write x cube plus k minus c minus d. Just we arrange k is the positive sign, plus then k minus c minus d into x square plus, now this is cd minus dk minus kc into x plus cd x. Cd x. No, cd is not x, cd k. This is our question number 2-3 answer.